Him around the old rapture. I sort it out. Pretty soon, everything will be back.
Really? Well, that's
a weight off my shoulders. Remember, Mary, doubting the council only in
dressing you down? Far from it! It will go much further. We will unmake you so you can be made.
Why so
who hides from the light?
Rise to the challenge!
Need a new agent. You know anybody?
This is what happens when you swim with the sharks. Always knew I'd be a star.
Ugh!
about that. But I saw.
Ryan, you bastard. Left me here to rot. Sure, I signed the contract. Helped turn Fontaine's into a prison. 10 days, big rush, everything slapdash. Right before the prisoners are brought in. One of your piece of shit turrets. Bam! Both kneecaps. Now I'm likely a cripple locked in a jail, surrounded by maniacs. I haven't even been paid, but I don't care. Just get me out of here!
Fontaine's was my favorite department store. What's the big idea with Ryan's? provides an example of a few...
Of my first play, it said, a dead whale has washed up at the Schubert Theater and stinks a little more with each passing night. The Tribune called my first opera as having the effect of canceling out all of Mozart's classics in a single caterwaul. And now, critics take me to task for my humanitarian work. If I were not there to find a home for these orphans, would these belly achers take my place? An artist once said, all critics should be assassinated. I just might take him up on that.
What's happened to these people? They don't even seem sane.
Nothing beats your first splice. From there, it's all downhill. The frozen frosties, the jockeys who'll hand you 1,000 volts as soon as look at you.
You sound sympathetic.
They wouldn't be the first sons of bitches who found an answer at the bottom of a bottle. But once you see them go all weak at the knees at the sight of a little sister and holler at them, they cut a less sympathetic figure.